I'm Mark Finding in the KCRA3 Weather Center with an update on the weather we're expecting over the next couple of days. Still really warm for this time of year. A couple of things going on. We're going to watch maybe some of these high clouds that are down off the central coast. They might try to drift into the area during the day Friday. Might have an impact on the Sierra. And as I've been talking about over the last couple of days, we're still watching, this is what used to be Hurricane Miriam, not a hurricane anymore, but you can see all the clouds from it now getting sheared off to the east and heading off toward Texas, so it doesn't look as though that's going to be much of an issue for us. Let me show you the next couple of days here with Futurecast. That's Friday morning. As we get into Friday afternoon, Futurecast is trying to spit out some clouds and maybe a shower along the crest of the Sierra. I just don't think that's going to be any real big deal. What is a bigger deal is look at this. This is the marine layer. Saturday afternoon, it's gone. Instead, we have a light north wind, and with a north wind coming down, that helps to scour out anything in the way of the fog away from the coast, and so that's why the temperatures will be warmer as we head through the weekend. Yeah, it is going to be a very summer-like weekend. So here's what you can expect during the day Friday. Starting out in the 50s, by the afternoon, though, 95 degrees for a daytime high. Through the weekend, I think the hottest day of the weekend will be Sunday, upper 90s near 100 degrees into Monday. Tuesday, not much help, but then toward the middle next week, we should see some interesting changes, including clouds and cooler weather. We'll keep you posted on that and any other changes in the weather right here on KCRA.com.